I have a few things to say, words that I prepared here. If you haven't met me yet, my name is Sean McCullough. I teach art and music here at Stone Valley. Those of you who I have met, don't tell them too much. I'm so proud to stand up here today. I can't tell you how proud I am. For multiple reasons, really. For one, today is a culmination of a lot of hard work that my students have put in over the past few weeks getting ready for this program. Every set, every prop, every background, every little decoration was designed and created entirely by my students, as well as learning songs, as well as learning lines. And as you're going to see shortly, they did an amazing job, and I am very proud of every single one of them. I'm also proud to simply stand up here today. A few months ago, I took a serious leap of faith, and I decided to take a job hours and hours away from my family, from any familiar face, from anyone I knew. And I am very thankful to say that that leap of faith has paid off, because I have never felt more at home further away from my own. And I have every single one of you to thank for that. Now, I am still a newbie to the area. I'm new to the Couch's Grocery ordeal. And I still really don't understand the whole fuss about, what is this, Sharp Shopper that everybody has got? I don't get it. Is that Walmart? I'm not sure. But I love this little community. I love this since the first day that I visited it. And you've all made me feel right at home. So I thank you all very much. Rather than me just blather on all night, I think we are ready to go. I know that it doesn't feel a whole lot like Christmas with it being about 90 degrees, but I hope that the holiday season will come a little bit more near to your mind here tonight with our rendition of Merry Christmas, Charlie Brown. Enjoy.
Thank you. stuff. I just don't understand Christmas, I guess. I like getting presents and sending Christmas cards and decorating trees and all that. But I'm still not happy. I always end up feeling depressed.
Sad shape.
Wait a minute. Before you begin, I must ask that you pay in advance 5 cents, please.
Boy, what's that? How I love hearing that old money click. That beautiful sound of cold hard cash. That beautiful, beautiful sound. Nickels, nickels, nickels. That beautiful sound of clicking nickels. What seems to be the trouble?
I feel depressed. I know I should be happy, but I'm not.
Maybe we should pinpoint your fears. If we can find out what you're afraid of, we can label it. Are you afraid of responsibilities?
I don't think that's quite it.
How about cats?
Well, sort of, but I'm not sure.
Are you afraid of staircases? Maybe have the fear of the ocean, or the fear of crossing bridges, or maybe you're afraid of Mr. Pet.
That's it! Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel sort of let down.
Yeah.
it.
Thank you.
Enjoyed our little production there. I have a couple reminders that I'm going to issue here. First is that afterwards there are going to be refreshments in the library, which is right down this main hall and to the right. Also, all the teachers had a little door decorating contest. So if you have some time to roam around, check out all the doors, check out how our staff did with that. And also, the holiday fundraiser is in. So if you have questions with that, see Christina or Missy for that. How about another round of applause for everybody?
Another round of applause for Sean. Nice job. You know, it certainly takes a lot of effort to corral all of these guys. And I think that you and, of course, the staff of our Stonebar Community Charter School do a great job. So, once again, thanks a lot for all your work, and we're very, very lucky to have you.
bring our Christmas a shell.